I don't like it when you make me wait.
I don't like it when you take too much time dressing up.
And I don't like it when you have no sense of urgency.
Well, I don't like it when I'm being pressured.
I don't like it when you don't immediately explain things to me.
I don't like it when you become irrational.
So many things we can complain about.
We grumble about other people all the time, not realizing that there's more to grumble about us. God can just say you are everything about what you say regarding others. But God is love. And in this overwhelming love, He teaches us patience. The Word of God says, love is patient.
When we look at God's very nature, being a loving Father to us, showing kindness, compassion, and mercy towards all of us, none of the very things we spoke of others will compare to who we are collectively.
Coming into a marriage relationship, or any relationship for that matter, will be tested. Our patience will be tested.
Oh, speaking of patience being tested, I remember an incident early on in our marriage. Coming in from a 15-day flight, I demanded from Chico to come home immediately because I want to go to a certain place. I refused to listen to his explanation that his work will end later in the afternoon. My response? I complained to him. I grumbled. I do not want to wait.
Imagine if every household has the same issues over and over again regarding being impatient. What would make of that marriage and how will it affect the family? On the other hand, God responds to us differently. He has been waiting. In fact, He has been patiently waiting. 2 Peter 3:9 tells us, the Lord is not slow to fulfill His promise, as some count slowness, but is patient toward you, not wishing that any should perish. Imagine if God had not been patient with us. We will all be disqualified from being recipients of His unconditional love.
Meaning, all the more, we wouldn't know how to live out the right kind of love towards one another with patience.
It all starts with love that we have received and experienced from God Himself. A love that only God can give, and hopefully we can live out in our lives, in our relationships, in our marriages, and even in ourselves. Knowing that God is love is a result of knowing who God is.
And knowing who God is changes the way we love others. We learn to love with patience.
I started out being a plantito last year, and I realized how much work and time it takes. May initan ka, pagpapawisan ka. You need a good soil, right amount of sunlight, water, pruning, and the like. To be able to achieve a beautiful, healthy garden, it takes a lot of work, devotion, and commitment in the process.
And in the same way, our relationships are like a garden. You have to tend to, care for, and be patient with it. Because you know, great things take time. Let's be patient, and we will see how God can transform not only people that we are around with, but also in our relationships. Have a great day.